हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू पद्मावती जूनियर कॉलेज नरसन्नपेट ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट ह्यूमन डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम। ह्यूमन डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम कंसिस्ट्स ऑफ एलिमेंट्री कैनाल एंड डाइजेस्टिव ग्लैंड्स। एलिमेंट्री कैनाल एंड डाइजेस्टिव ग्लैंड्स। एलिमेंट्री कैनाल, एलिमेंट्री कैनाल बिगिन्स विथ माउथ एंड्स विथ एनस। एलिमेंट्री कैनाल बिगिन्स विथ माउथ एंड्स विथ एनस। Parts of the alimentary canal between the mouth and anus include buccal cavity, pharynx, esophagus, stomach, small intestine and large intestine. So, buccal cavity, pharynx, esophagus, stomach, small intestine and large intestine. Mouth. Mouth is bordered by two movable lips. Mouth leads into buccal cavity. Next part, buccal cavity. The palate separates the ventral buccal cavity from the dorsal nasal chamber and it facilitates chewing and breathing simultaneously. Buccal cavity consists teeth and tongue. Teeth. These are ectomesodermal in origin. Teeth of human beings are embedded in the sockets of the jawbone, hence called thecodont dentition. Okay, teeth are embedded in the sockets of the jawbone, hence it is called thecodont dentition. Majority of mammals, include the human beings, form two sets of teeth during their lifetime. Okay, majority of mammals, include the human beings, form two sets of teeth their lifetime. A set of milk teeth, a set of permanent teeth. This type of dentition is called diphyodont dentition. This type of dentition is called diphyodont dentition. Next, an adult human being has 32 permanent teeth, which are four types, namely incisors, canines, premolars and molars. Incisors, canines, premolars and molars. Such type of dentition is called heterodont dentition. Heterodont dentition. Okay. Next, tongue. It is freely movable muscular sense organ attached to the floor of the oral cavity by a fold of tissue is called frenulum. Okay, it is the muscular movable freely movable sense organ attached to the floor of the oral cavity by the fold of the tissue is called frenulum. The upper surface of the tongue has small projections called papillae, some of which bear taste buds. Human tongue bears three types of papillae, namely fungiform papillae, circumvallate papillae and filiform papillae. Okay, fungiform papillae, filiform papillae, circumvallate papillae. Tongue act as a universal toothbrush because it can clean surface of the teeth by a simple licking motion. Okay. Tongue helps in mixing saliva with food, taste detection, deglutition, speaking. Okay. Next part, pharynx. Pharynx. Oral cavity leads into the pharynx. It is a common passage for food and air. It is divisible into nasopharynx, oropharynx, laryngopharynx. Okay. It is divisible into nasopharynx, oropharynx, laryngopharynx. Pharynx leads into esophagus. Pharynx leads into esophagus. Esophagus. It is thin, long tube pass through the neck, thorax and diaphragm and it finally leads into the stomach. Okay. Next one, stomach. Stomach is a wide J-shaped muscular bag-like structure. It is the J-shaped muscular bag-like structure. It is located in the upper left portion of the abdominal cavity. Upper left portion of the abdominal cavity. It has three major parts. First region is cardiac region. Second one fundic region. Third one pyloric region. Cardiac region, fundic region and pyloric region. Esophagus opens into cardiac stomach. Middle large stomach region is called fundic region. Posterior region of the stomach is called pyloric stomach. Okay, which opens into small intestine. Next part, small intestine. It is the longer part of the alimentary canal. It is distinguished by three regions. First one duodenum, second one jejunum, third one ileum. Duodenum, jejunum, ileum. Okay. Duodenum receives hepatopancreatic duct. Hepatopancreatic duct from liver and pancreas. Okay. Duodenum receives hepatopancreatic duct. Next, jejunum is highly coiled region of the small intestine. Jejunum is highly coiled region of the small intestine. Next one, posterior part of the small intestine is called ileum. That is ileum. Posterior part of the small intestine is ileum. Small intestine leads into large intestine. Next part, large intestine. It consists cecum, colon and rectum. Cecum, colon and rectum. Okay. Cecum, first part. It is the blind sac-like structure which hosts symbiotic microorganisms. It is a blind sac-like structure. It has a finger-like projection. It is called vermiform appendix. It is the vesticle organ in human beings. It is vermiform appendix, a finger-like projection from the cecum. Cecum opens into colon, which is divided into ascending, transverse, descending and sigmoid colon. Colon is divisible into ascending colon, transverse colon, descending colon, sigmoid colon. Okay. Colon leads into rectum. Rectum is a small dilated sac-like structure. Small dilated sac-like structure. Rectum leads into anal canal that opens into the anus.